smells all right.
Mmm. Just like Mother used to make.
Not my mother.
Not mine. It's good. Mm. Chuck some wine.
No, thanks. We should probably save some of this for Mark.
Well, I wouldn't worry. There's plenty.
Wonder where he is.
Can't be far away. Could you pass a pepper?
Andrew will be home by now.
But Craig won't be.
Quick.
It's just here.
Thanks, I should have dropped breadcrumbs.
No, it's a bit like that around here. Night.
Jake, I think that little patch might be clean enough by now. You'll be going all night at this rate. Yvonne. That was Eleanor's mother that just went into the lift.
Phyllis.
Jackie. Phyllis is her mother-in-law, but she's not around anymore.
Passed over.
All the way to the Gold Coast.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I got the feeling Jackie was pleased to see the back of her. And Phyllis has been filling the little girl's head with all that psychic nonsense. Anyway, according to Jackie, the little girl's an attention seeker. Now, that probably does run in the family.
We're nearly done here. The tourniquet gets uncomfortable if you leave it on too long, so you might need to work a little bit faster.
Yeah, no sweat.
Night, ladies.
You're knocking up?
Yeah, sorry, I can't be here to protect you the whole time.
It's okay. I think I'm winning.
I'll see you tomorrow.
What's wrong with tonight? First round for me.
Nurse is buying drinks for doctors. What have you been teaching this girl?
I know, she's got it all wrong.
Once in a lifetime offer, never to be repeated.
Am I allowed to go home and change first?
Yeah, I'll pick you up in a taxi in about an hour.
Why didn't I just meet you there?
Well, then you'll have to drive home.
Ooh, sounds like you're planning a big one.
Damn right, I want to celebrate.
Hear that, everybody? Newbies shouting.
Yay!
What is that, Coltrane, or is it $2 pint night somewhere?
Coltrane sounds good.
I'll be there. Thanks.
One of the orderlies asked me, who did I know could use some flowers? They've been sitting on my desk all day looking for a new home. They're a bit past their best, but I dare say there's a couple of days left in them.
Thank you.
You're more than welcome. Bit of a hobby of mine, floral arrangements. Mind you, it's been a while. I never get the time these days. We used to have an orchard, and then my husband got sick. Changed everything. You never know what's around the corner, do you?
Sometimes I do.
Really?
Someone's looking for you.
Is that right?
Someone very important.
Oh, I see. I wonder who could be. There you are. I've been looking everywhere for you. I just brought Eleanor some of Tony's flowers.
Oh, lovely. Meanwhile, there's a very grumpy nurse looking after admissions and wondering where you've got to.
Right. On my way.
Say it again.
Selfish.
You know what I mean.
I love you.
There.
Can you hear it? There's this unanswered question hanging in the air.
So there is. Sorry, I don't think the universe quite got there.
I love you!
Are you happy now?
Hey, you haven't answered my question.
Very, very happy.
Wow, it's like something out of a magazine.
Yeah, except what the magazines don't show you is Harry's breakfast all through the rug.
Yeah, careful where you walk. You ready?
Yeah.
See you guys later.
Bye.
Bye.
Don't wait up for him, will you?
I think we know him better than that.
Bye.
Should have gone with them. I wouldn't have minded.
I think Tanya might have. Besides, I'd rather be here with you.
Sorry, I'm not very good company.
You tired?
I might go to bed.
Yeah, good idea. You go ahead, I'll get the lights.
Actually, I'm not feeling so good. You might get a better night's sleep if you slept in the spare room.
No, I don't... Sure. Yeah, you're probably right.
Night.